She's gone.
That? Well, she's hiding again.
It matters not. The journal is ours. The work is done.
I'm impressed. Thought you were going to end her.
When last we traveled here, after Fae passed, I killed an elf of great importance. The ramifications were dire for his people. I do not wish to make the same mistake twice.
Keep on it! Ah, another of Cavassier's poems.
Another berserker gravestone.
Huh!
Another carving from Yari and Somer.
There's probably another ingredient around here, brother.
Well-versed in realm travel. You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior, meant to fight in the family's wars, find a wife, aye for glory. But he rejected it. He left.
He followed his own path.
I wouldn't be surprised if we found their mark in other realms as well.
Dawn Bloom. You have an interest in botanicals now?
Yet another sleeping beast. The handiwork of Alvi Stonefoot.
Hey, I'll take those Cavassier poems off you. Sometimes I like to get gushed, try to make heads or tails of them. Let's do it. Ready when you are. You make up your mind. Come back if you need more crap.
Souls sinking deeper, until gathered up.
By the Raven.
An acolyte of Odin's, very secretive, trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met her myself.
You found some of Tyr's treasures? Hand them over, I'll hold on to them.
Tell me of this power Heimdall wields. He sees the future.
More like he reads the person, sees their intention.
My intent will be to kill him. Knowing that will be no advantage.
Brother, this is no one to underestimate. Any move you make, he'll have seen it coming. If you must face him, we need something else. An edge. Humor me?
Very well. We will ask the dwarves.
Ah. The inevitable asking of the dwarves.
Excuse me, sir. Could I have a moment of your time?
Oh dear, what's to be done?
What is it you want?
It has come to my attention that Neathoak has been slain, and as a result, her offspring have been let loose into the Nine Realms.
What of it?
Unfortunately, without a proper role model to supervise them, the little rascals are certain to fall to mischief. In time, said mischief could culminate in nothing less than their devouring of the Nine Realms entirely. In order to avoid such a grisly fate, I'd like you to bring the Lindworms to me. I believe I can act as a satisfactory paternal figure in their upbringing. You'll find the specimens gnawing on tears throughout the realms. Use this device to safely store them, bring them back to me, and I promise I'll make it worth your while.
You mean to say you'd raise them by yourself?
Indeed. I have no small experience managing extreme personalities. Compared to wrestling with my emotions in the most literal of senses, I dare say raising a handful of Lindworms will be a walk in the park. What else is there?
About Neathoak. You should know. We had no choice. It was Odin's doing.
Oh, I am very well aware indeed of the alleged Allfather's role in this tragedy. Sadly, there's no expecting him to clean up after himself. Not all gods showed the interest that you do in righting past wrongs. Now please, take the capture device and see if you can find our missing Lindworms. I think that's the long and short of it. Safe travels. What else is there?
They're back!
Simmer down, I see 'em.
I have news.
Oh, did the Norns tell you how to get Atreus back? Do we have a plan?
The Norns say Atreus will be killed by Heimdall. The plan is to kill Heimdall first.
Oh, wow. Okay, Heimdall. Let's see, never loses, sees everything coming, unpopular at parties. This won't be easy.
Whatever his advantages, I will overwhelm him with my own.
That's the idea. You gotta overpopulate his senses, see? And I got just the thing in mind to help you do it. Sindri, go get Draupnir.
Draupnir? But we need it. Our supplies.
Oh, we got plenty. And to spare.
Even if we did, Draupnir's no weapon. Why would a... Oh. You mean we combine it with...
That...
And then when he... It'll go... Damn you, that's brilliant. Very well. I suppose there's nothing to do, but... Go fetch Draupnir.
Draupnir,
I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Draupnir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
How will it help me kill Heimdall?
Never you mind all that. It's a fucking surprise. We're Artis.
But to even store Draupnir, you'd need...
You were saying... Now you intend to kill Heimdall. Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos. I truly thought you understood that.
No matter what you thought I understood, my son is in danger. I will not allow harm to come to him.
Oh, I'm gonna miss you, little one.
Got it!
I think.
I thought you didn't believe in fate. We are all worried about your son.
Enough! Heimdall's a threat, not only to Atreus, but to everyone. He's Odin's left hand, and he carries the horn that begins Ragnarok. If we have the chance to eliminate him,
And it's just as likely a trap, because the bastard knows your intentions. Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention, we'll have to visit... the lady. Oh. Whew, that's a relief. Ow. Kratos? Whenever you're ready.
The lady?
No idea what he's on about, brother.
I wish you'd come with us, dear.
I know you mean well, but to be honest, I don't like who I became on our last adventure. I can't be around the violence that follows him, that follows you both. I'm sorry.
You ready to go?
Ragnarok is coming. You're gonna need to stock up. Luckily, I'm offering new items. I'm only just realizing all the little routines I've had to adopt taking care of Draupnir. I'll miss melting rings down for crafting gold, but I suppose we have enough to see us through to Ragnarok. Too soon? See you out there. Ah, time to go see the lady. I'll take it from here.
Oh, no! This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brock will go.
What? No, no, no.
You heard him. Quit your fretting. I ain't gonna mess nothing up. What the? No, you pimp shrimps. Think that'll keep us out? Well, think the fuck again.
What was all that, then?
Oh, just Sindri trying to hog all the glory. Same old shit.
Not that. The gate. What's wrong with a bloody gate?
Most likely someone in Nidavellir been making a fuckery of the works. Probably on account of all that incursioning you got up to. But don't worry, you little dangling head. Old Brock came prepared. I got ways in and out from the old days. Gates said never even think to look for, on account of being stupid.
Brock, where are we?
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel, direct to the forge camp. I'll meet you up there. Go on.
Brock.
And he's gone. You sure he was the right pick for this, brother?
I trust him. He speaks plain.
And yet so colorfully.
Unusual temples here. Elvish, I think.
Careful, brother. That looks flammable.
Thank you. there. We keep cooperating, maybe someday it'll be Asgard in flames.
That is not my goal.
Doesn't mean it's not your destiny.
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Not a thing.
Poor bugger. Why would he hide in here?
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
For liquor and explosives. Little on the nose for dwarven culture, isn't it?
Ridiculing a culture you helped undermine. Classic Aesir.
Oh, all right. Might have earned that one. Well, I can see why it's an abandoned service tunnel. Fortuitous oil spill.
Brother! Poisonous spit incoming! Knock that grim down!
Kratos? Kratos!
Sindri, is that you?
Yes. I need to talk to Kratos.